It's a whole-of-government approach. Put climate change at the center of our domestic, national security, and foreign policy.
Ugh.